get much work with Dumo. I think he might be feeling a little bit under the weather. His allergies have been seeming a little bit bad. I've given him all his medication. But trying to get him a little earlier in the day before he gets really worn out. So I'm just going to run through a little training here, and then I'm going to see if I can get some recall outside with him as well. Good boy, let's go. Let's go. Good. you know, they'll want to work. But, you know, sometimes they don't. And I wanted to show you this video just so that you're not frustrated with him going home, in that he may not be as, you know, wanting to be obedient all the time as your golden doodle does. So, you know, when there's times that he's just more kicked back and not wanting to do stuff, then you just let him rest and come back to it. You know, so as long as he's a good dog, that's really all that's important. And I think he's just gonna be a really great dog, because he's such a big sweetheart, such a big love bug. So you just love him. Yeah, good boy. Wait. Good boy.